In March of 1984, when authorities escorted 25-year-old Jeffrey Doucet through the Baton Rouge airport to face charges of kidnapping and sexual assault on a 12-year-old boy, the victim's father suddenly appeared, shot Doucet while news cameras were rolling. The father, 39-year-old Leon Gary Plauche, pleaded no contest to a reduced charge of manslaughter and today received a suspended sentence with 5 years probation. The judge said prison would serve no useful purpose.